catch you on the flip side. I'm definitely gonna text you later.
I got your DM. Talk soon.
Fuck that.
Hey, thanks for picking up the tab. I may not be rich now, but I just invested in crypto, bitch, which is like Bitcoin, but it's not.
Sorry if I don't respond right away. I'll be vlogging in Pyongyang, and my cell service might be spotty.
Oh, man. My phone is totally blowing up. How do I spend my days? I guess you can say I have my fun. I got 10 unread messages, but I haven't replied to one.
I'm always a little drunk, but you know I'm not a slob. I gotta stay mad, presentable, and my barista job. I'm a fuckboy.
A fuckboy. No woman can hold me down. I'm a fuckboy.
A fuckboy. I love to fuck all around town. Love is terrifying.
And sex is just a toy. And that's why
I'm a fuckboy.
Gavin!
Trent! Didn't see you there!
I've been standing here the whole time!
Well, you know me. I have no peripheral vision since my lacrosse accident. May I?
Please!
My longest relationship was 3 months and change. All my exes are crazy. I promise you they're deranged.
Some say I'm a narcissist. I say I'm just fun. I hope they don't pass gun control or put a ban on this man bun. I'm a fuckboy.
A fuckboy. My new fade up is the bomb. I'm a fuckboy.
A fuckboy. The only women we respect are our moms.
Our 20s may be ending, and our favorite movie,
Troy!
And that's why I'm a fuckboy. Yo, 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 fuckboys aren't new. Can't you see? Here's some famous fuckboys from history.
You got Jay-Z, Diddy, and FDR. Tiger Woods, Holy Juan from the back of the car. Dr. Seuss, Arnold Schwarzenegger, and Jude Law. Donald Duck, Daffy Duck, and Lion King Scar.
You got the whole cast of Grease, the whole cast of Cheers. King Fuckboy Norm,
sipping all the beers.
Thomas Jefferson, the fuckboy, busting through the door. Let's not forget the four, chilling up on Rushmore.
Toke, toke. Fuckboys on TV, that's where it's at. We got statistics, Bobby Flay, and Spencer Pratt, boy.
But make no mistake, where your money should be spent. Best two fuckboys in the world are Gavin and Trent.
We're fuckboys, we're fuckboys. Can't remember when I last cried. We're fuckboys, we're fuckboys. We're secretly dead inside.
When we're both looking to bone, you know that we're not coy. And that's why.
And that's why.
You got a new match on Tinder.
Oh, shit!
We're fuckboys!